Alright, now I'm in the Dungeon Town, but I kind of forgot the name. Didn't read it. Let's just, well, quickly make a lot of decisions which should be done quickly. Like, pick up the berries, clip, go to everyone, see if they've got any stuff for me. And then make my way further on in the game. And hopefully nothing bad happens. Like, I tried to record this before, which, okay, everything was going fine, apart from one thing that happened. And that was the fact that because my Joy-Con is drifting, basically it made me run from a wild trainer, from a wild battle. Which, no. I ain't gonna take that. I am not gonna take a single time me running. I don't. Running is not something I do. I fight everything, I do not run, and everyone has to suffer consequences. Now this is I don't even know what this town is anyway. I was wrong about Sand Gem. Come on, give me stuff. I want to get this done quickly. I want to get to at least further than where I got last time, which I had to restart because, as I told you, my Joy-Con made me run. This whole playthrough is not about running. So I don't run. When Joy-Con makes me run, I have to restart. And I think my Joy-Con is getting worse. I either need to do one of two things. One, looking to see how I can fix it so it doesn't drift. Or number two, which is probably going to be the better option, go out and buy some more Joy-Cons. Have to pick one. Well, I'll try the cheaper option first. If that works, then I save myself some money. But if not, I'll have to use money to fix the problem. Really, don't just get out there. Get over the rocks. Well, cliff edge. Now I just gotta go get these items that are in here in the room and fight the one person in here that actually battles me. Nope. You got nothing. You actually have something. I could just read that and it tells me where I'm going, but there's no point. Because as I said, I'm exploring every bit of it. So I find everything. If there is stuff to find in on these rocks. Looks like it's one every, well, every other one, near enough. But yeah, no, it's not gonna last that way forever. Okay, take on the Geodude, man. right? See, just like that. Yeah, like I said in the last one where I was just, well, making an accurate guess that I would have got to level 25 before the end of the next one. Do you think everyone's going to get to level 30 before I end this? Yes, I could go, well, take the whole time, extend the video until I get to... Well, everyone gets level 30, but as I've stated, I'm going to try and make it to under 60 minutes of this. At least a little bit around that. We'll make it more manageable. I hope. Yeah, it was you. I don't go that way yet. Hold on, these ways first. Go in there. Now. Nope. Oh! Finally found an unknown! N! Well, you could kind of see that as N or Z. Couldn't you? But yeah, Z's not like that. I wanted to go for Crunch! No! Stupid drift on the Joy-Con! Nope. Ah! I'm here! Woohoo! Give me all the items. Stuff I can sell, stuff I can keep. And... plate, which... Wonder when you think they'll be putting Arceus in this game. Well, basically... Because what I've heard... Darkrai, Shaymin... And, well... Arceus aren't in the game yet. Which... Do you think they're gonna be put in? Ah, come on! Three legendaries. The three updates are all in one. What do you think? Ah, I think they'll be all put in one go. But, wait. Dead? Yeah, I actually got it. For some reason I thought I missed it. Okay. These. And around here is where my Joy-Con really screwed up with me. It made me run. I don't need to pay attention. And if it's not stuck in forward mode, I could do stuff. Alright. Better. Bring it. A-bomb. Oh, you pom-poms. Okay, Jeffrey. And we have a Psyduck. And you've got your hidden ability, Cloud 9. Seriously, you... Stop it, stop it, stop it! I hate this Joy-Con sometimes. Really should look into buying a new one. Get a new one or just the joypad that goes for the Switch. I weighed something. And then I will not see problems anymore. Pikachu and a Clefairy. That's good. Right, Clefairy. And... make it the Chew. Pikachu, Bite Fairy. Ow! Wait, how come Crunch did not kill? Oh. Is it just because it's not so... I messed up. I have way. The boat should be dead now. Bye, Clefairy. Bye, Chew. And full health. Time to go down. No, I lose. No, I lost too. Nah. Okay. Also, another thing that happened. Wait, what am I doing? No, this. Bike. Get off the bike. Another thing that kind of messed up in the last one. I was still on the bike and it went too far right and then I jumped off the rock before grabbing that item. Okay, now I'm off the bike so that won't happen. Which is good. Oh, waterfall! Bye! And you quit drifting! I have to just keep playing with you, Joy. with the left and right stick each time, just to stop you from drifting in between animations and stuff. I will do a lot of it if that's what it takes. My Habini is still in his egg in the box, waiting for my first Pokemon to faint to get it knocked out. Which I don't want it to. But then again, when it does, I have to train a Habini from level 1. Which then basically when it levels up, it will actually evolve because I'll look at the Oval Stone. And I would really like to get a chance at level 2, so I'll have to go all the way back to Stand Gem Town and all that, yeah, and fight some weak stuff. Then I can start raising Chansey up, and then I'll be using the Blissey when it finally evolves. Which is a Pokemon I've never considered actually using. Well, I'm pretty sure when I did my Pearl Giflock, I didn't get the Habini. I don't think I did. Somehow, I think I missed it. Oh wait. If I remember correctly, Pearl and Diamond do not have the Habini. Only Platinum has the Habini. Which, I was remembering Platinum, and I couldn't get it. Pearl. We actually use a different move. Hey wait, when were you paralyzed? Hey Gyarados, when did that happen? Can someone tell me? How did that happen? And can you just use your affection to get rid of it? Because it would help. No, you're not doing it. Okay, got those full health, and I'm gonna. Okay, two more victors. No, two more victims. I just want to get my item. That's all I want. One measly little item. Tail wag. Yeah, that's good. Now use the affection. I said do it. Hmm. you know what? I'm gonna, like, switch who I'm walking around with. You come out. Look, it's so small. Okay. 3, and you have Cleffa. Cleffa who and Cleffa, right? That's the way I was gonna go. Waterfall. One dead. Beanie. Ow. Gyarados. Use the affection and get out of it. Get rid of the paralyzing. I know you can do it. You've done it before. All these double Pokemon done on my playthrough Diamond, but still. You can do it now. Don't let the other game show you up. Ah, yeah. Stupid side up with a headache. Ah, I've got some dreams to fight in here. Hey, Hickey, wanna see my collection? I'll show you right here. First look exclusive. Better yet, you're saying, here's my vintage Pokemon. You can't get them anywhere else. Ah. Wait, do you just have Mr. Mimes? You really need better Pokemon, mate. Yeah, nothing more, Mr. Mimes. Ah, stupid copycat. You get rid of the paralyzing. Don't trust it! Gotta use a potion. Gyarados is not dying! Yeah, I think that would've killed me. Uncle. Fine, I'll crunch ya. There, done. No, you're not learning rain dance. No point. have to use it. And face one again. Attacking move, I'm gonna get rid of it. Oh, another one was to show me his collection. What do you have? A pseudo. Okay, show me a pseudo. And I'll show you my dose. Okay, can you just hit with waterfall and kill him? Good. I don't want to take more of those hits. There's two more and then I'll be game for you. Oh great, and you've got three of them, haven't you? And you want to have one more waterfall. And you're supposed to hit. Super potion, we're not killing. I can kill you, not you kill me. Okay? We got a deal? Gyarados. Just hit this one and then I can let you rest for a bit. Don't you want a little rest? You can have a little rest. Nah. I haven't used him much or hardly. Let Kadabra have a go. Kill. Why are your defenses weak? Kadabra, that is not good. You're supposed to be a lot stronger than that. Level 26, for God's sake. Give me some milk. I wanted 10, not 1. Fine, I have 11. You happy? Because I'm not buying 1 10 times. Yeah, did say I'll let him rest for a bit. And you're supposed to be working maid, not battling on the side, in front of your manager no less. You think she's gonna get fired? Go Sparks! Alright. Don't know why I thought there'd be an item up there. Alright. Making our way through the rain. And I've got a good Pokemon in first place. I've got a Luxio. From all the rain, my attacks are 100%. I need to learn Crunch. No confusion. You suck. Good, you still hit. That's plus one for you. Sheldon. Wait. No, yeah, Sheldon. Yeah, Sheldon. Fine, all I can do is bite. And if you keep hitting, that's gonna be fine. Wait, did... No. Good, Luxie. Keep hitting. Try taunting me, now try defending. What's next? Good! Okay, hit me to hit you. Self-damage to strike points. Ow! There's no point in switching. I was thinking of switching, but... Okay, Staravia's gone to level 29. Okay, and thank you. Ah, you don't give me anything. Or is it you only fight during the daytime? I'm not sure. Which is kinda... I'll actually should still be night... Should still be daytime. Just 4:15. Honey! Thank you. Okay, I've got a little present to give this guy down there. A bolt weapon! And you have a gift for me, that item. See, everybody wins. Attack does nothing! My attack does something. Okay, level 29. One more level, then you evolve. Okay. Don't kick me. Dex, come on! You don't have to protect yourself. See, you could just end it sooner by not doing that. Okay, so thank you for the fist plate. And let's fight. Can you stop? Joy-Con! Okay, a risk. Sucker punch. Oh! Yeah. Oh! No, we could still use sucker punch. Gunny. Which? I have Moo Moo Milk. Full heal. Oh, you're taunting me, are you? I'll show you what happens to those who taunt me. They get smacked to the face. Yeah. Bye. Ah, more berries. More berries for me. Thank you for the free berries. And again. No. He'll walk around. Well, basically there was still a way you could dodge him by going underneath. Or going over the top. Ugh. That was him a four. Yeah. One hit wonder. So basically, I don't know what to actually say about this. I've had a few close calls, haven't I? Or would you not say it's not? Okay, before I run out of sparks, can I get you to look to evolve? That's the question. And obviously, yes, if I use all the stuff, then. Really? Stop it! If I just use all the stuff, then yeah, obviously. But. Spark seemed to be your best move. That's right now. Until you learn Discharge. And get Volt Switch. Hidden one, but I'm not busy looking around for it. Right. Ah! Almost got out. Draw the fight on too long. Every time you harden. Ow. I don't want a rock to the face. Or a rock to the top of my head. Stop it! Use a few of my potions. Can you not? Please! Stop! I just want a nice and peaceful game time playing this game. And you doing that is not being nice. Okay, is it just me, or is that the tune that that in fan games they play when Locker shows up? Okay, kill the Monferno first. We can't let it live. Why'd you have to do that, eh? Huh. Are you stupid? Because if I was you, I would have just gone after the grotto. With a move like that. Teamwork! Teamwork triumphs. Okay, level 30. Oh, Gyarados. Yeah, I can still do it. Here, Mega Drain here. Come on, die already! Ow! Hmm. You really hate my grass type, don't you? Well, then again, it's just Gyarados that hates it. Sparks. Okay, that kills. And Grotto is gonna kill you. Finally! And Luxio is evolving into Luxray. Didn't quite get that much back. I got a little bit. Crunch. I tackle. Should be easy. I've got bite. Two bites. I hate you. Do not bring my Pokemon to red. That's a giant no-no. To red, it gets kind of terrifying of me losing one, and I don't want to. Okay, it's time to evolve, Luxie. Nothing else. Come on. Ah, wrong one. Too far. Okay. Let's move you down. And you're one level. Ah, screw it, Bebow. You go up there. Ah. Probably not going to get into many double battles. Wait, am I already in town now? So, they didn't get to level 30. Everyone didn't get to level 30, kinda sucks. Now I'm in Veilstone! Woohoo! I can actually buy some stuff. I can buy some outfits. I can change the clothes I wore since day one. Which... actually, you know what? I'm gonna look into it now. See about changing my outfit. You give me anything around here? No. And this is basically the only thing I've done, so... Oh yeah, and I have got that. No! Oh, come on! I want to see about buying some stuff. Okay, I've got 100. Leave me little chibi! Big chibi! Big chibi! You think that I'm gonna actually put some more stuff here? With updates? I wonder. What would you say is the best look. Eh. Casual seems good. Yeah, that's by casual. Let's just buy this for now, and well, probably a bit later I'll change the outfits. But this looks reasonable right now. So, yeah.